In this video, we are going to discuss the facilitated diffusion. In the previous videos, we have talked off about the osmosis and the diffusion. Osmosis, diffusion and the facilitated diffusion, these three are the types of the passive transportation that does not require any energy, any ATP. So in the facilitated diffusion, actually in the plasma membrane is the semi-permeable membrane. In the plasma membrane, some special integral proteins are there. Integral proteins are present. So, what is the function of these integral proteins? They have the function to take some molecules and to transport these molecules across the membrane. So what is the main difference between the diffusion and the facilitated diffusion? In the diffusion, the movement of the molecule takes place without any protein carrier, without any protein molecule that will carry them, that will take them and pass them across the membrane. No. In the simple diffusion, no protein carrier is present, but in the facilitated diffusion, they require the integral proteins to pass some substances across the plasma membrane. For example, this is the plasma membrane and this is the special protein which is present over here. Okay. Now, for example, in the glucose molecule, they are present in the high concentration over here, the glucose molecule, and they are present in the less concentration over here. We know that diffusion is the movement of the solute particle from the region of their high concentration to the region of their low concentration. But in the facilitated diffusion, this protein help in the transportation of the molecule. Okay. So first of all, the glucose will pass through this protein. This protein help the glucose molecule, the sucrose molecule, to pass across the plasma membrane. Now in the facilitated diffusion, glucose will pass through the facilitated diffusion. Sucrose will pass through the facilitated diffusion. Some ions are passed through the facilitated diffusion because they are charged. So the plasma membrane does not allow them to pass through. So they require a special integral protein. Okay. And the movement takes place from the region of high concentration to the region of low concentration. For example, I made this. This protein is called as the GLUT4 protein. GLUT4 is the membrane integral protein which is present in the plasma membrane of the fat cell and the body muscle cell, so that the muscles and the fat cell take up the glucose. Okay, this GLUT4 help the glucose to enter into the cell. So this GLUT4 is the integral protein. As it help in the transportation of the molecule through the plasma membrane, through the semipermeable membrane, from the region of their high concentration to the region of their low concentration. So this is called as the facilitated diffusion. Facilitated diffusion is very simple. Only it requires some protein carriers. And the examples, the glucose will pass through this, the sucrose sugars or ions, amino acids. Okay, so these molecules are passed across the plasma membrane with the help of some proteins. That's all.